I am Tony, your newscaster for today. We are seeing a little rain this morning, followed by a warm and breezy afternoon, with temperatures reaching 31 degrees. A brave kid has been called a hero after reacting fast to help a young girl. The little girl was climbing up an unstable ladder. Eyewitnesses described the hero as brave and courageous, acting without hesitation. Family and friends are thankful they have their own neighborhood hero.